been updated. Please select a mission.
Objective is to steal an entire truck from a PM convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post.
Yeah.
Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area.
Yeah.
You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Yeah.
The map has been updated. You have arrived.
Whoa! Reach the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
Problems detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Marker placed. The map has been updated.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Something of an ancestor to the domestic Caravan.
You found an intel file.
Right?
like a belt.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah.
activated hot zone. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Sidops list updated.
Boss, this is an emergency. We have two intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with us. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected.
That's the target. I remember him. He was off base during the attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Caution, rain approaching.
It's you, boss. Allow me to serve under you.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? Bring him home, boss.
Completed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission accepted. The map has been updated. Intel file obtained.
Those again. Judging from its data log, not much time has passed since the transmitter was dropped. It should be close by. I'm updating the target's predicted field of movement.
To hide. Use the landscape wherever possible.
in that area. Find him.
Yeah!
So we can ID the targets.
Go!
Some movement. The squad is on its way to Kaziba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out now.
Marker placed.
Extraction. Get him out by chopper. We're better off extracting the wounded via chopper.
Please select a drop point. Please select a landing zone.
The disease was her fault.
The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Yeah. squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Just shouting it at me. Over. And over.
This is P-Squad. On station at LZ.
Confirmed extraction of both targets. Boss, on behalf of all the Diamond Dogs, thank you.
Buddy, departing area of operations.
Departing!
Nice work. Keep it up.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.
One of the job offers we received concerns me. There's a PF commander who's been talking big about getting into the nuclear arms trade. This could be connected to that yellow cake. And there's another contract I'd like you to handle. It's a wet job, but we need to divert Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Police supplies requested. Clouds approaching. Police supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you.
Yeah. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Our contract is to kill them all. The client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. The six targets are at the Heavy Plantation and Kunginga Mine. Locate them, and then eliminate them.
Is to eliminate the target.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Thank you.
Please select a drop point. Extraction arrived at mother supplies requested. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Please don't disappear.
You have arrived at your destination.
Situasi, alle Ingenieure, Storm Bay.
gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Please select supplies requested.
CPS, salut team. Clear soldier. Negative for call small. Over.
Recipe, begrijp. Tarifayana geantwoord wees. Alienera, wakker wees. Uit.
Supply drop complete.
Recipe, begrijp. Alienera,
Damn! On spot!
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Thank you.
to do. Support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Come on.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Doesn't look like he can walk. You still gonna help him?
kids escaped. The enemy's gonna tighten security. They'll be coming after you. Watch your back.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
They won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Spotted the target. The enemy spotted the target. Take care of him.
The enemy spotted the target. Take care of him.
Helicopter has arrived.
Target on the chopper. Target extracted. Anyone else? Good. That's the target extracted. Target extracted. Is that everyone? All right, objective complete. Now you just need to safeguard the target. Get on the chopper.
Gaining altitude.
charging area of operations. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The enemy spotted the target. Take care of him. Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
To learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.
Please select a drop point. Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
development project has been added. Development project has been added.
Just for him, and I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The target's man should be somewhere around there.
On the target, not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight.
Yeah, yeah.
updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected.
His vehicle stopped.
Updated.
Is that where he's meeting the target?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
target.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. The ZRS are trying to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention? Walker gear spreading all over Africa. Huey's got an idea for a counterweapon. Come on back to base.
This. It's a variable, multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here.
I don't like him any more than you. But we need this.
You think it'll cut it in the field?
Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development?
Fine.
Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoyabadiaburu, the Devil's House. On top of that, Saner's involved with the place. Check your iDroid for the mission details.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone detected.
Roger.
mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Development project has been added. Please select a drop point. Please specify a project. Development project has been added.